New this morning, police say a registered sex offender is accused of offering teens drugs and asking them to have sex with him. Troopers say 58-year-old Frank Giordino was arrested on Chickadee Drive in Pownal yesterday. They say he was offering the drugs and sex to three teens aged 14 to 15. He was taken to jail and is due before a judge this afternoon.